칙칙TV와 함께하는 이지앤이지 한국어. 칙칙! Today's word is man. Man means only, just. 하나만 주세요. Just one, please. 난 너만 사랑해. I love you only. 핫도그에 소세지만 넣어주세요. I'd like a corn dog only with a sausage. 이것만 하고 갈게요. I'll just finish this up and go. 한 학기만 지나면 졸업해요. There's only one semester left before my graduation. Meaning difference depending on where to put man in a sentence. Basically, both mean I want to go home after doing this.
이것만 하고 집에 가고 싶어요. In this sentence, man emphasizes 이것.
It sounds like there were or there are still some more things to do, but I want to go home after doing just one thing, which is this. I may have some work left to do, but I want to do it another day.
이거 하고 집에만 가고 싶어요.
In this sentence, man emphasizes 집에. It sounds like I or some other people with me have talked about going somewhere before going home, like going drinking. However, I want to just go home, not going anywhere else because I'm tired or don't like them or just don't like to drink.
Remember today's word, man.
That's all for today.
다음에 또 만나요. 안녕. Bye.